A man from Ramona is facing charges after a crash over the holiday weekend. The Brookings County Sheriff's Office says it happened just after 4 a.m. on July 2nd. A car was heading west on Highway 13 when it left the road and hit a field approach. The driver, 22-year-old Primitivo Martinez, was taken to the Brookings Hospital with unknown injuries. Alcohol is believed to be a factor. The crash is under investigation.